Hey guys, I will explain you about optical cross. Optical cross is a simple diagrammatic representation of two principal meridians of curvature. It shows power and axis. Now I will explain it with an example. For example, plus 3 square minus 1.50 cylinder, axis 90. As we know, power of cylinder, is perpendicular to axis. In this example, minus 1.50 into 90 means power of cylinder is at 180, minus 1.50 at 180. Plus 3 square, it means spherical power is in both meridians, horizontal and vertical. Minus 1.50 into 90 means power of cylinder is perpendicular to axis, minus 1.50 at 180 and 0.00 at 90. We will algebraically add both. Plus 3 will add with 0.00, will become plus 3. Plus 3 will algebraically add with minus 1.50, it will become plus 1.50. Now this is our optical cross form. Thank you for watching my video, and for more such videos, subscribe my YouTube channel Optometry World.